I'm too out of shape for this shit. Oh yeah, bring in the pain, baby!
Get in! Quick!
Get the hang of this.
Oh, son of a bitch! They can't help what they are. They sick in the head. I showed some compassion. I got bit. By tomorrow, I'll be one of them. Got maybe 6 hours left. Probably less. But until then, I can still do some good, right? What do you want this thing to be? A rolling fortress? A homemade tank? I can add some armor or whatever. You want me to give it a try?
Yeah.
Now you're talking. Make it so those bastards don't interfere, and I'll pimp your ride. Damn straight.
over here, moron!
I'm done. It'll have to do. Hey, there's one more thing. My daughter can't stay here.
What?
Soon I won't be in my right mind. I don't want to hurt her.
We'll take her to the lifeguard.
He can't protect her. Not like you can. I want you to take her.
Sorry, Bubba. No way.
Hey, is this what you need? Then give me what I need.
What are you saying, Dad? I'm not going anywhere.
No, honey, listen to me. You have to, honey. There's nothing for you here now.
I'm not leaving you.
Look at me. Look at me. I love you. And this is how I want you to remember me. You promised me you'll take care of her.
She'll come with us. Dad, no! Dad!
You go on now. And don't you lose hope. Live your life. I love you.
Anything good in here?
All right, now you're ready. Go get what we need, but stay safe. Don't take any stupid chances. You die out there, and our last chance to survive dies with you.
Mom always wanted to come back here, but she never got the chance. We settled here after her death. The island helped him forget, and he poured his heart and soul into it. This is where my heart is, too. So, if we're supposed to help someone, let's just do it.
Absolutely.
All set? Let's go. I say we check out the church first. Anyone still alive would probably go there. I would.
You!
Thank you.
Some of this.
The lifeguard said you'd be coming. One of ours, possessed by a demon, locked himself in the belfry. Please help us silence these bells. They are calling to the devil's disciples. You saved us. Those demons nearly pushed their way into the church. And Frank, his soul was lost to the beast.
Getting better at this.
You need supplies? Food? Medicine? I'm sorry, but the city has already been looted. You won't find much unless you know where to look. I will help you. But only if you promise to help me, for it is the Lord's will that you are here. Yesterday, we lost our water supply. Two brave souls left this morning to check the pump station. They haven't returned.
You can count on it.
Can you find out what happened to them? Or at the very least, turn the water back on.